Welcome back to ANC TV. My name is Nino Zama, and we're still here at October 2016, and we'll be here the whole day. Of course, it's going to be an action-packed day. We're now sitting with SG Gwede Mandashe, affectionately known as Uncle Gwizi.
No, DJ Gwizi.
Your DJ.
DJ Gwizi now.
He's even a photo.
Yes.
There's a photo
there's
of
a photo.
Him.
Yes. Remember on your birthday, DJ Gwizi. Yes. Now DJ Gwizi. What can we expect from the president today? What do you think is going to be the core of his message?
The president will be appealing to people of South Africa to vote for the ANC. Mm-hmm. That is the core. In all the ballot papers. And he will be explaining why that should be. Looking into the track record of the ANC, first as a liberation movement, two as a government party, and also talk to the issues that we're committing ourselves to do. And the most important thing is the quality of candidates that must be filled in.
And then on the entire festivities today, what's in store for us?
What is in here? You see, you know, it's a normal rally, it's a mop-up rally. It's a culmination of months and months of hard work, going everywhere, person to person contact, talking to the people, their lunches in their homes. And we're turning that now into a conclusion and we round it off in a Sangoma rally. When we have a Sangoma rally, it's actually a mop up. So you must expect it to be more jovial than campaigning. If you look at the rally in where the president talked to the people was in Tabanju. If you look into that rally was a serious campaign rally. This one should be more jovial, happy, display the mood, display the confidence, show to the people that the ANC is humane. It's not a hard-nosed organization that doesn't die to the people.
I agree
with the SG very much. You know, in South Africans, you cannot, well, the democratic country, you cannot get election cycle general exciting until the ANC excites it. You know, so they can all other parties start campaigning, but until the ANC enters the campaigning, going door to door, doing the government of the community, that's when you start seeing the entire society actually getting excited. And it is also true, Comrade SG, that the ANC is one of the most studied organizations on its election campaigns. Why is that, you say?
It's because the ANC makes a difference. When there are problems in the ANC, they start in the ANC, they start in society. When they establish in the ANC, they establish in society. So the most important thing for me is that in the ANC, we determine the direction of the country and we determine what it is that we should expect.
Yeah.
And that's the nature of the beast.
Yeah.
And it has a history.
Yeah.
That's why Opposition Party will try to emulate the ANC in songs, in personalities, in programs. They try to emulate the ANC.
Yes.
But why should you go for an imitation?
Yeah.
Instead of going
for the genuine real thing.
Product, which is the ANC.
Yeah.
So the imitation of trying to make vanilla blue.
Oh yeah, that's the
imitation. You have to understand something.
Yeah.
You must be part of its DNA.
Yeah.
You can't just extract
yeah.
it. So that is understandable. Comrade SG, the three top issues from our members. Jobs, corruption, unemployment. How do you see us going forward to resolve this?
The ANC has a responsibility to create an environment and pass laws that enable people to do business. For example, small business employ few people. If you go to a small corner shop, it will employ three people and you think it's nothing. It's three. It makes nine. And when you create that environment for small business to flourish, you are creating an environment for employment creation. If you allow people to access land in farming activities, you employ more people. You will employ more at particular seasons.
Yeah.
I'm a farmer. When I harvest, I employ more people.
Yeah.
Normally during the year, I employ only six.
Yeah.
But during the harvest period, I employ more.
Yeah.
You must create the environment for people to be active. there must be less dependence on government. If there's less dependence on government, we'll be better off. When I go to and campaign to local municipalities, you will find a situation where everybody believes that they must all be employed by the municipality.
Yes.
It can't be.
It can be.
They must be employed in that municipality, and that employment in municipality create the revenue base for that municipality.
Indeed. You have another point?
I think we're running out of time, and we must release you, SG, because I know you've got a very busy day ahead. Thank you so much for talking to us. Really appreciate you coming in. That was SG Gwene Mantashe, or Uncle Fuzi, talking to us here on ANC TV. We'll be right back.